Time is called. Count still full. And here come those big dark clouds coming over right over the top of us now. Salamida kicks and delivers. Curveball is drilled in the left field. That'll be a single and maybe two. It goes to the wall. Sadler plays it. Retherford goes hard into second base. He'll stand up with a double. So a leadoff double for CJ Retherford here in the fourth inning. Second hit of the night for the Redhawks.